Okay, so here is our milk tea powder and ingredients. Okay, to start with our milk tea, we have this different types of milk tea powder or yung flavors niya. So, we have here the choco, Hokkaido, matcha, taro, and winter melon. So, ito lang po yung mga basic na flavors ng milk tea po natin. Okay? And, syempre, hindi nawawala ang ating special na pearl, tea, and our fructose. Okay? So, let's start the making of our milk tea. So, here, we have this shaker na tinatawag nila. So, anong flavor gusto nyo? I will prefer matcha. Yes. So, but first, we'll be having our tea. Okay, here. So, our tea will measure because we will be using this cup, 12 ounce. So, ang sabi din sa instruction, we will be putting tea with 100 ml. So, we will measure it. Yun, so naka 100 na po siya. And then, we'll be adding our matcha. So, we'll put 2 scoops of matcha by using our strainer para po smooth ang ating milk tea. So there, we will like that. Para hindi po siya mamuo-muo, at least po natanggal yung mga ano po. Another scoop of matcha pa po. Strain po natin ulit. So, maganda po yung ating product kasi wala naman siya masyadong hindi siya na masyadong namumuo. Okay. Siguro excess sugar lang po ito na natira. Okay. And then, kung gusto po natin ng sabi ng customer natin gusto na ng additional sugar or 100 sugar, we will be putting yung fructose or sugar. Pero kung 0% sugar ang request ng ating customer, so hayaan lang po natin na ganito siya. And then, you can add ice. Ayan, add na po natin yung ice natin. And then, we will be adding, or kung para mas creamier po ang ating milk tea, pwede po siya natin lagyan ng milk powder. Okay, kung masyadong matapang yung milk tea natin, then kanin natin siya gawin. Lagyan. Okay. 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 Then, we'll shake it. Gamit po nito. Okay. Shake po natin siya. So, habang naka-standby po sa daan, ilalagay na natin yung finished product natin dito. So, using our kanan, our scoop for our pearl. So, dapat ang ating pearl fresh po siya. So, mainit-init pa po ito. 1 scoop lang naman ang kailangan natin. Okay? 1 scoop. So, pwede natin siya para mas presentable, iikot natin siya na ganyan. Okay, para may effect po ang ating milk tea. Okay, para may pa-walling daw siya ang tawag doon. Walling. Okay. So, after this, okay, so we have here na our finished product. Sila ita-transfer na po natin siya. Okay. Kung ang, okay, so yan po. At kung ang request ng ating customer is with cream cheese or cream puff, you can add cream puff around, and then let's put this cup over here. Nice. And the straw. if ever man po ang ating business ay delivery, meron din naman time for takeout. So ito po ang ating takeout. Ang flavor na ito is winter melon. Okay, so ang cute po nila. Okay. Another flavor, Hokkaido. Okay, so pwede po yan yung orders natin sa ating mga customers already for pick up.